I'm saying bye to all the lies and all the times you cried saying that I wasn't.
Before the video starts, I want to make this very clearly that I do not sell any files. I don't sell any of the figures that you see right here. Remember, I do 3D printing services and I do this as a hobby sometimes. Now, for people asking me for my settings and how to support figures, look, if you're going to get into printing, you have to learn this. This is a fail and learning experience. There is no perfection in this. If you don't learn from your mistakes, you're never going to learn. And even if I gave people my supported files or my settings, it wouldn't work for you. Every environment is different. The temperature really affects the printing quality. Besides that, everybody uses different resins. Everybody uses a different printer. Okay, now that I've mentioned that for the 100th time,